Hi, I'm a gamer, and you know me, the cool person, you know, at video games. I'm just the best every time I'm at a party, you know? People like that, like Brawlhalla, Smash, a fighting game, not Mario Party, that game's shit, alright, that's not competitive. But let's say, for example, you're a gamer, your hobby is games, you play games, you're sitting down, and you're just sitting down. There's no movement involved, it's just looking at the TV or monitor, whatever you are, and you just look at stuff. That sucks, alright? But for me, I'll teach you how to become better and be fit. Fit. Okay? You want to be fit, gamer? Yes, you do. Alright, I'll give you... I'll give you two things. Okay? One is a habit. I'll do it on the second, like, it'll be second after the first. Shut up. Alright? So, the first one, which will be on second clip, will be, a habit, alright? A habit of doing something. Okay? Like, for example, like, doing a push-up or something like that. Okay? Like, if you lose. Like, oh, I'm fucking trash, I'm a bot, okay? I'm about to do push-ups now. I've got to learn, like, how to not fucking fuck up like that and lose in the game, alright? Now, the second one, which is important, is called isometric training, alright? Do you know what that is? No, you don't. I looked it up on the internet. I can't smile as well. Well, I just had a shower and I'm tired, so yeah. Well, isometric training is like staying still at a certain angle where you're potentially flexing. Like you're holding the muscles down and contracting, alright? So this is like an endurance training. And for the game that I'm playing, which is Project Diva on the Switch, it's like 3 minutes a song, so you're just doing a workout while playing the game and being entertained with the music. So it's literally working out because you have the music in your head. Even though you're looking at the screen, you're like holding down your muscles, contracting everything. Well, you know, let's get to the point. Fuck you, okay? It makes you be better, alright? That's what you wanted, didn't you? You want to be better? Exactly. Okay, first, after you're doing something on the controller or keyboard, alright, your hands are exhausted, okay? So, after, it's like a little break, yeah. So, watch. This is all you gotta do. So, first, you have your fist closed, like really hard, and then second later, you like spout them out, and then you repetitively do this for like, I don't know, 20 seconds? I hope you can hear this, this is ASMR, it's beautiful. I'm not extending time, fuck off, you fuck off. Right, and now you have this nice jerky motion. You're so immature. I know what you're thinking, mate. You're laughing your head, thinking, ah ha ha, hurt you. I hate you. And remember to do the left one, of course. Both hands. You better do fucking both hands, you dumb idiot. Cause use both hands for the fucking, I don't know, controller and keyboard and mouse. Of course you're doing that, dumbass. I'm not good on my left, so I can't do it as fast as possible. What the fuck? That's possible? Fuck. Sorry, I'm just too tired, mate. Shut up. Shit, you gotta be dissing my hands in the comments, aren't ya? Better not. Fuck off. Well, shit. Now let's get into the clip. Alright. Okay, this is the first step of the isometric trading. Well, this bit's not really, like, this is optional, but you kind of have to have the full experience of the DreNibs isometric training. Okay, so first, this is mostly with your hand, and controller, alright? Mostly controller. Okay, first, hold on, I'm just testing. Okay, first, you want to push your two palms inwards onto the controller. So I'm like tensing it into the controller. See how I'm like shaking? Well, I mean, exaggerating, but like when I'm shaking. So I have like full force. So now, for example, if I play loose, like I could like accidentally hit like a button or whatever. Well, not really, but like there's a chance, alright? And it's not accurate. And if you do inwards, look, you can force yourself to hit the buttons with your palm. So you can hold it down, like you can like full grip it like that, like fully. But doing it inwards is way better, alright? If you do it inwards. Okay, that's the first step. Oh shit, I didn't cut it, fuck. The footage messed up? So, since I'm tired, I'll just tell you what it is. You mostly tense your arm the whole time you do the gameplay. You happy? Yes, you should be gamer! You should be fit gamer! Fit gamer, fit! The example on the YouTube thumbnail that I'll be showcasing Miku gameplay, Project Diva. Alright, because it's a rhythm game, because 3 minutes, good example if you're doing like, you know, the same thing I just told you. Alright, so let's do it. We'll do Luka Luka Night Fever on 9 difficulty, but we'll put it on a high speed, because we ain't no pussies. Let's do this. I don't know how copyright system works and on YouTube. Just hope for the best this song is allowed. Music by Sam Free. Lyrics by Sam Free. Arranger by Sam Free. You know Sam Free. He's kinda cool. Oh shit, hold on. Hold on, mate. I wasn't ready. Oh fuck. Oh, come on, mate, come on, okay, third time. Oh, what the fuck? Ah! This is shit, man. Shit run. Keep the posture up, remember that? Oh. Oh, fuck off. I'm better off recording, alright? It's the glasses, mate. Alright, allow it. Well, this is more important than the exercise, alright? Oh, fuck it, I suck at them. I was about to say, but you get the point, mate! This game sucks, it's my controller! Oh my god. This game's rigged in it! I hate it so much. How do I stop the recording? What's this fucking trackpad? On the second feet, alright? Fuck off. Fuck you. Nah, mate. I had enough, okay? It was the controller. I was lagging, yeah? That wasn't fair. I think it was my, the delay. There's like delay options and it messed up or something. Yeah, fuck off. I hate you. Bye. Fuck off. DreNibs. Peace out.
Okay. I do be going back. Yeah, of course I do be going back. God. The bump. Alright, the flip, the little flick. Oh!
No fucking way! I'm so goated! Holy fucking shit! Oh my god!
Cringe alert. Do not go forward. Alright. Okay, fuck you then.
I wonder what that will prove. That is bullshit blazing. Still my heart is blazing. If the words kill me, I don't need new world order. You soon you will know. We already know the smell of the game.
Yeah, you fucking idiot.